of a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
Do Ryan and I look like the fucking with you type? It's all true.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay. Oh shit, the foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
You needed to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness. I thought it would help.
It did. Just warn me next time, okay?
Deal.
Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar. Steph and Ryan know the big secret. It is such a relief having them in my corner. How's it going?
We have some ideas that are gonna blow your mind.
Well, let's not get ahead of it.
Blow your mind.
Can't wait. I'll be back.
Birdwatching contests even work? Who's checking the sightings?
Are you questioning my victory?
In your face, Ryan Lucan. I'm Birder of the Year, and your reign is finished.
Uh-oh. Better not tell Ryan I had a hand in that. The Spring Festival is nigh. Nigh, I say.
What the hell am I gonna do with a jacket that says Hell Divers on the back?
Jeez, I don't know, boss man. Maybe you could wear it, like the rest of us are gonna do.
You think I wanna broadcast my affiliation with you jokers to the rest of the world? I got a reputation.
Love you, Gabe.
That song. They used to play it in here all the time.
Weird. I've never heard it. Maybe Jed knows where it went? Hey, do you guys know a song that goes, "Where are you, girl from Rome?"
Holy shit. Blast from the past. Alabaster Daydreams.
My dad used to love that song. Gabe would put it on repeat just to mess with him. Got to the point where he couldn't stand to even hear it anymore.
So, what happened to it?
Eventually, Jed pulled it out of the jukebox and stashed it somewhere. You could ask him.
Sweet. Thanks. I'll be back.
Okay.
better do some cleanup before my shift is over. Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you, kid.
Hey, boss. Do the words alabaster daydreams mean anything to you?
Oh, hell. Like brother, like sister, huh? Fine. Guess it's been long enough. It's back behind the bar someplace.
Thanks. Let's hear this infamous song. Alabaster Daydreams! That's it!
How the hell?
Don't worry about it.
Can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it.
Been there before. I'll be right with you. I better check in with Steph and Ryan.
It's gonna be a long night tonight. Always is. Same thing every year.
Tonight's the spring festival. I wonder what's wrong. Hey, Ducky. Is everything okay?
Of course. I've never felt better.
Okay. Glad to hear it.
It's gonna be a long night tonight.
Jed acts like he's in charge, but we all know who really calls the shots in here.
I started Dust in Daylight while you were at work.
Hey, getting ready for the big LARP?
Oh, hey. Yeah. Trying. I hope we can get Ethan into it.
It's a good game.
Sorry. Let's talk later. Okay. She's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
Good to have options, right? So what are they?
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up? Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my God, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now to be clear, it's the same plan, except I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
Okay. Okay, maybe these plans do need some more time.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Let's go with Steph. Badass DJ? It's a no-brainer. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck yes. In your face.
Yeah, that's fair.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Your usual.
Thanks, Alex.
What's the best way to rile her up? You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac, but let's see what she's really feeling. Let me try and read her first.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more. Oh, such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge. Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex,
Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
All right, that's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe. Time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
Hello?
Miss Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike. Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident? He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here.
Wait, there's something else.
I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Diane.
Oh, hey, Steph. How are you?
So, what's your deal?
I'm sorry?
Are you single? Semi-single? Taken, but still down to get drunk and make out?
Whoa. Was not expecting that at all. Am I blushing? I feel like I'm blushing.
Yeah, I could see your cheeks from space.
Super. Real good look for me. I'm so flattered. I don't even know what to say.
Hey, no sweat. Just think about it. Get back to me. I'm not going anywhere.
See ya.
Holy shit, that was
epic! Totally insane!
My heart is pounding.
Steph, there's a very real chance that you awoke something in Diane.
Wouldn't be the first time.
You guys, oh, that was hilarious. Oh my god. I hope this was worth it.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do. Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
Is the guitar really necessary?
What? How can you be a bard without a guitar? The bard's whole job is to musically regale people.
Well then, prepare to be regaled.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right. I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me. Okay, let me grab my hat. Wow, Steph is a rock star for putting this together.
Ethan is gonna flip. I still haven't gotten you open yet. Must be a key around here somewhere. Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh. Steph, I will murder you. We're one step closer now. A housewarming gift from Eleanor. She said Gabe loved these little dudes. No sunglasses, though. Life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos. I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something. I haven't beat Steph a single time. That just means I'm overdue for a win, right? Huh. There it is. Half person, half dump truck. I feel you. Yeah. I don't need to know what that was for. Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it. Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. You can take the kid out of juvie. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details. Oh. Sometimes it's hard to say where Gabe ends and I begin. His job, his apartment, his life here. If there is a seam somewhere, I see it most in Steph and Ryan. In my mind, when we're all together, I can imagine him in my place, and I can watch the scene unfold like a spectator for a life I barely knew. Or, if I choose instead, I can forget about Gabe and just accept, however improbably, that Steph and Ryan care about me for my own sake, for no other reason. I think I know which one Gabe would prefer. Ducky's gift to me for finding his booze. It's a unique expression of gratitude. This must have been Gabe's. That's a long list. And I bet he would have gotten through it. Wow, Gabe. Still finding ways to break my heart, huh? A dire rat joined your party. Leave it to me to wreck Gabe's bike on my first ride. At least Ryan had a good laugh about it. One day, I'll stop being a freeloader. For now, I'm just grateful.